or Asian female can, I mean, really withdraw from the pride, go his own way with his own cubs. So he found small prides of 5, 6, 4, there and there. But that way they start to form their own pride.
Thank you.
look like the females, slowly, slowly, only one female left here. The others are slowly heading away from the carcass. It looked like the male ended being alone here, and the rest of the females look like they're moving off. Take a look at the vultures that are attracted by the signs of inside of the buffalo, and also spotting buffalo around here. They're just getting waiting. They're waiting for the lions to leave, and they can really land for the pieces of meat that are still there. The buffalo itself, that they can nimble themselves through the rib cage of the ribs, all those red meat which is there. It looked like the vultures are going to clean that. These lions left here today. I think the first species to consume that, it will be vultures. Second, later at night, it will be hyenas. Hyena will also come. I'm waiting. This is one of the scavengers. Really wants scavenge on the buffalo itself. The white-backed vultures. There's quite a few vultures around here. I've seen the white-backed vultures, and also the woodland vulture, the wooded vulture, which it's one of it was just here. It looked like it left and headed somewhere. That is a hooded vulture. If you look at the big shape and the head, and at the same, the hooded vulture's got a very thin of big, and also the head is a lot more smaller than it can able to really pick the small pieces of meat that sometimes lions, when they eat, they drop it on the ground.